What's cooking? Good looking to the Solely Entertainment TV, and I'm making a short, quick little video. It shouldn't be that long, maybe a couple of minutes. I was just letting you guys know because it is Saturday, and I said I was gonna be giving away the credits Friday or Saturday. I am fucking super busy. I am so busy. Even this week, like starting today, Saturday through next Saturday, I'm working 7 days. I might even be pulling a couple doubles. So like, I literally don't have a day off. And I just needed some more time. As you can see, I have, you know, I bought the credits. I am giving them away. It wasn't a fluke. You all, most of you people who have been around for a long time know I don't fuck around with you know, giveaways and shit. I just need a little bit more time. There were so many comments on the first video I uploaded, and then there were comments on the update video that I did. I want to make sure I get through all of them. I want to screenshot the questions and whatnot, and I'm still trying to figure out how I'm going to format it. I don't know if I'm going to do a live stream where I just give away the credits and then do some videos where I answer the questions, or if I'm just going to, I might do the live stream, give away the credits, answer a couple questions, and then make a couple other videos answering the other questions. But I've just been super busy. I need a little bit more time. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys aren't too upset. I hope, like, you know, I hope everything's okay. My hand's healing up really well. I don't know if I hold it up the camera if you can really tell the difference between the last one, but I mean it's healing up really well. It's probably gonna be all nice and closed up if I don't keep reopening it within the next couple of days. So I'll be able to play some Dead Frontier. And I have a series in mind that I think would be pretty cool. I don't know. I usually think a lot of things are pretty cool, and then they wind up fucking being shit. But I have something in mind. So with all that being said, again, I am sorry that it's just going to take me another day. Sunday, tomorrow. Is it going to be tomorrow? Oh, fuck. I close tomorrow at work. Damn it. I close Monday, too. Because I work Monday. I close Monday. Oh, no. This is going to go on for a lot longer than I thought it was going to. I just want to be able to give you guys what you want. But I have to go through more submissions. I haven't had the time. I'll get around to it. I'll probably still live stream tomorrow. Even though I don't get home until like 9:30 at night, I'll probably still wind up live streaming because I can live stream until like 11:30, 12 o'clock. And then I can go to sleep and wake up for work in the morning still, even though it'd be pretty late because I close on Monday. So we'll see how it works. If I can't get it between Sunday and Monday, definitely Tuesday, 100% Tuesday. There's just a lot going on, man. There's just so much going on. Again, I am sorry, but I will be doing the giveaway. You guys know that. You know, everybody who's been here for a long time, you know I'm going to be doing this giveaway. With all that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, the like button, subscribe button, share button, definitely become a person that doesn't bother me. I just want to see some feedback. If you enjoy that much, you won't miss anything I might upload in the future. Be sure to definitely go down and turn on post notifications so you can find every time I upload a video, because you're not going to miss what is next. Again, I am sorry, but I will be doing this giveaway. Eventually, at some point in time. Again, I'm fucking done. Thank you so much for fucking watching. Seriously.